get up real early in the morning before the alarm clock rings, so I can slobber and lick all over this guy's face. I guess it's just one of those things I was born to do. You could say that it's my job. And I'm so glad that I was born a dog, 'cause it's a dog's life. I never go to work and I never cook dinner. It's a dog's life. I can eat all I want 'cause I don't want to get thinner. It's a dog's life. When I fall on my nose, I can fill up my tummy. It's a dog's life. I knock over the trash and I find something yummy. He gets up and he drives away. That's when this dog is gonna play. I'm gonna pee on the rug, I'm gonna chew on the couch, I'm gonna let the world know this is my house. 'Cause it's something I was born to do. You could say that it's my job. And I'm so glad that I was born a dog, 'cause it's a dog's life. I never go to work and I never cook dinner. It's a dog's life. I can eat all I want 'cause I don't want to get thinner. It's a dog's life. I can bark all night then sleep in the sunshine. It's a dog's life. Oh, there ain't a better life than the life of a canine. He comes home and I can see that he's sore about the hole in the couch and the puddle on the floor. So I just grovel at his feet, I wiggle like a pig, and he forgives me for everything I did. 'Cause he knows I just had to do it. He knows that it's my job. And I thank God that I was born a dog, 'cause it's a dog's life. I never go to work and I never cook dinner. It's a dog's life. I keep getting fatter, I don't want to get thinner. It's a dog's life. When I let one go, you know I never say excuse me. It's a dog's life. It'll be a great life too if he don't lose me. Please don't lose me. No, don't lose your dog. Please don't lose me. Don't lose your dog. No, don't lose your dog. Dog life over here at Kirk's house. You know, I got so much food, and I got me a comfortable chair. Yeah, just chew the stuffing out of it. I don't